You can tell Bethesda have more love for Skyrim over Fallout, since Fallout 4 is still broken after its 2019 update. While when Skyrim Special Edition got broken due to the Anniversary Edition update, it was fixed within like a week. It says a lot, in my opinion, but that's just me. Fix your fucking game, Bethesda.